Let's be honest, I mean, you were a dead man walking anyway.
Probably so. What do you remember from last night anyway?
Nothing, Jasper. You were perfectly forgettable.
It's just that I remember everything. See, I remember being at the club, and I remember the drugs that I put in your drink.
Throw me in the landfill.
And I remember every...
Don't think about the consequences.
Sorted.
Throw me in the dirt pit.
Depraved, self-loathing thing that you did after that.
Don't think about the choices that you make. Throw me in the water.
You can't do this to me.
Don't think about the splash.
You didn't seem to mind last night.
Leave me at the altar.
I meant blackmail.
Knowing all
you
the things
me.
You drugged yourself. You get blacked out all the time and you know it.
I'm the princess.
If by princess you mean potential porn star. I'm famished from all this angry, supposed, reluctant sex we've been having.
No.
So leave me in the cold.
What do you think of doing?
I'm flirting with the hero. And pretty soon I'm going to de-hero your hero. And there's not a thing you can do about it.
So I'm just
in bed. Because out here you're simply Jasper. Leave me
in the rain. I'm not going to have another day like we had today.
Wait until my clothes cling to my frame. Wipe away your tears.
No, you won't.
Thought you said you didn't feel pain.
Because if you do, all this goes away. Don't make false threats, Jasper. It makes it less interesting.
I heard what she said. She's lying.
You'd know about that.
Dangerous, 'cause I want you.
An American grifter.
I want you so.
One thing I do know is that I'm lying about something.
I hate you.
The Queen is lying about everything.